Caleb, who is this girl in your house and what is she doing here?
Please just calm down. I can explain.
Anyway, that's not the reason why I'm here. I just came to inform you that I'm 2 weeks pregnant.
What? Pregnant for who?
Who again, if not for you?
Eh? God forbid. Thank God this is just a dream, oh. Two women pregnant for me. Hey! How on earth will I cope with this kind of situation if it were to be real? Ha! But wait, oh. Who are those two ladies in my dream? Hope they are not my spiritual wives. Hey, any spirit wife monitoring my life, catch fire in Jesus' name. Amen. This is too much. Not even a single lady, but two. Pregnant. God forbid. It's not my portion. I will never impregnate two ladies. In fact, I will not impregnate even one. I must get married before I impregnate anyone. My wife will be pregnant for me, not girlfriends. I don't even have one. Baby, you see, this year is our year. Say amen.
Amen.
Your amen is not loud. I say, this year is our year. Say a louder amen.
Amen. Oh.
Now you come.
Burrito, how are you of what?
Oh, you don't even know. And you are busy shouting amen. Chai, human beings. That's how my friend went to church, and as the pastor was ministering, he said, "There is someone here." My friend shouted, "I am the one, oh!" The pastor shouted again, "I said, there is someone here." My friend stood up and responded again, "It's me, oh, pastor." Then the pastor added, "There is someone here. You have 87 demons in your body." When my friend heard it, do you know what he said?
No, tell me.
My friend replied the pastor and said, "It's not me, oh, I reject it in Jesus' name. Amen."
That your friend is crazy.
See your life now. Back to the matter. I said, this year is our year.
Okay. Our year of what?
Our year of getting married.
Wow, are you serious?
Yes, baby, this year we are going to answer Mr. and Mrs.
Oh my God, I can't wait. So finally we are getting married. I love you so much, baby.
I love you too. We need to start preparing ahead. I don't want to witness next year Harmattan as a single man.
Baby, you're thinking straight. I don't wish to as well.
Yes, so I have cars, I have houses, and many businesses, but I still lack something. So, when I get married to you, I will then become a complete man. Everything I have will become yours, baby.
Yes, so when a rich man gets married to a poor girl, then the poor girl will automatically become a rich wife.
Yes, baby. Within some few months, you will become a rich wife because the wife to a rich man is also rich.
So when we get married, like how many kids would you want us to have?
15 will be okay.
15.
What? Is it too small? Okay, let's make it 20.
No, it's too much, Jai. I want us to have 4 kids. And I want to have twins first.
Twins?
Yes. I want you love to have twins.
Why not? So far you love twins. I love them too.
Okay. Suggest name for them.
For now, I don't really have names for them. But don't worry, Sha.
Good Don't worry, Caleb. That was just a mere dream. Sometimes, dreams don't happen the way you had it.
But it was so real. I woke up and was still panting.
That dream is simply telling you to get married. And if you want to prevent it from happening, then get married. I think with the so much wealth you have acquired, you need to settle down.
Yes, bro. You are right. Getting married is the next agenda in my calendar.
And don't forget to consider before you surrender. Because anything you fail to consider before you surrender will affect your calendar.
You don't even know what you are saying. Anyway, thanks for saying rubbish. So how far with you? Won't you get married as well?
You know you are older than me, so get married first.
My brother, marriage is not by age, but by maturity. Age is just a number.
If marriage is not by age, then children should be getting married now.
That's not possible. Marriage is for adults and not for children.
I hear you, sir. For me, I will buy car, build mansion, and travel abroad. When I come back, I will then talk about getting married.
So what happens when you don't achieve all this?
Then marriage should wait. Look at you now, big boy. You can buy any car of your choice, go to any country you like. My brother, when I grow up, I will be like you.
Very funny human being. What about that your girlfriend?
Which girlfriend?
That your girlfriend now, Anita. Or are you guys no more together?
Point of correction. She was not my girlfriend. She was my bestie.
Bestie kill you there. Somebody you finish her life. I wonder what is left for her future husband to enjoy.
Anyway, Anita got pregnant. So I need another bestie.
Wait, who impregnated her?
I will give you the address to her house. When you get there, ask her.
Caleb, thank you for today. You are such a wonderful friend. Which day are we going out again?
Don't worry, very soon. But you are gluttonous. How could you finish a full chicken?
No, I'm not gluttonous. Just that I like chicken. Had it been its fowl, I can't even finish half.
So what's the difference between fowl and chicken?
Do I know? If you ask me, now who I go ask?
Keep it up.
Thank you, my man.
Hope you know I'm getting married this year.
Serious? And you did not tell me.
But I just told you.
You should have told me since last year now. I would have said, Thunder fire you. But you took me out today. So, I will allow Mr. Thunder to rest.
Every time, Thunder, you and Thunder. This is a new year, better change. Anyway, I have a little suggestion I would like you to make for me. The lady I want to marry said she would love to give birth to twins. She asked me to suggest names for the twins, but I don't really know much about names. So, can you help me to suggest names for her?
Names plenty now. You should have told me since last year to suggest names for you.
We agreed to marry this year, so everything started this year. Just suggest name for her, if you have any.
You are not even sure whether she will give birth to twins. Anyway, it's possible, Sha. Okay, pay attention to the names and make sure you select one. If she give birth to twins, you can give them names like Tom and Jerry, Tithe and Offering, Copy and Paste, Demand and Supply, Point and Key, Open and Close, Wayek and Neko, Biscuit and Granite, or Bread and Butter. Also, Rules and Regulations, Sim 1 and Sim 2, Terms and Conditions, Black and White, Merit and Demerit, Benefits and Characteristics, and finally, Banana and Plantain. It's not ordinary plantain, but fried plantain. Oh yeah, Choose one.
Thank you very much. I don't need any of those rubbish names.
Ah, you mean you don't like any of the names? Okay, what about Trust and Obey, Iraq and Iran, David and Goliath, or Esau and Jacob?
Will you get down from this car now?
I should go down. Okay, what about Come and Go?